Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Kicking off this video, Michael Sheets posted a few tweets regarding concerns surrounding SpaceX's Starlink Gen 2 plans. The first says, NASA raises concerns about the SpaceX plan for Starlink Gen 2 in letter to the FCC. Risks include near-miss or collisions with science and crewed missions, maneuvering capability failure, interference with space and ground-based telescopes, launch schedule delays. Next, he posted, NASA estimates that SpaceX's plan for 30,000 satellites would put a Starlink in every single asteroid survey image taken for planetary defense against hazardous asteroid impacts, decreasing asteroid survey effectiveness. Finally, he also posted, the National Science Foundation says in a letter that productive conversations are ongoing with SpaceX, emphasizing that the company has developed, implemented, and tested a number of ideas which have markedly improved the observed brightness of Starlink satellites. Eric Berger posted a tweet about an interesting revelation of the supposed Falcon 9 second stage that is expected to crash into the moon. He said, it turns out that a rocket on course to strike the moon in March is not a Falcon 9 second stage. Astronomers now believe it is highly probable that the impact object comes from a Chinese rocket launched in 2014. Heading over to Boca Chica, here's a view of the wide bay which is continuing to be constructed. This new structure continues to be worked on next to the high bay. On Thursday, Elon Musk did his Starship presentation and it was quite literally a presentation more so than a Starship update. Nonetheless, some great questions were asked in the Q&A and I will include some clips with information in the next video hopefully. SpaceX posted a cool video on Twitter of a Raptor 2 engine firing. They said Raptor 2 generates more than 230 tons of thrust at sea level, up from Raptor's 185 tons. In response to this video posted, Musk posted a tweet saying probably 250 tons by end of year. At the Starship presentation, there was both a Raptor 1 and Raptor 2 on display. Nick Ansuini posted this awesome photo of the two. Chris Burgin posted a tweet with a picture of Raptor 1 versus Raptor 2. He said, Raptor 1 versus Raptor 2, greatly simplified while increasing thrust, costs half as much. Musk responded with, later this year, remaining fussy bits will be gone, allowing deletion of shroud. This super heavy common dome section is sitting out in the yard. This smooth nose cone that's been sitting outside is now being scrapped. Ship 20 was fully stacked with the booster with the chopsticks prior to the presentation. SpaceX posted this cool video of the Starship 20 prototype being stacked atop the Booster 4 prototype prior to the Starship presentation. Elon Musk posted this super cool shot of the second full stack of Starship 20 and Super Heavy Booster 4. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, looks like we could have some testing this coming week. Currently, there are dates scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 14th, Tuesday 15th, Thursday 17th and Friday 18th. Days after the presentation, Starship is still standing tall on the orbital launch pad. The Starship 22 tank section inside the midbay continues to be worked on. The Booster 7 methane section is still hooked up in the high bay waiting to be stacked. To finish up the video today, as always thanks to Brendan Lewis, there is an updated Starbase production diagram. You can see along with the other prototypes under construction there is now also Starship 25. As always, I have to say thank you to Mary, also known as Boca Chica Girl, who's out there constantly filming the action at Starbase. As well, thank you to Nick Ansuini, who is out there filming some of the Starbase content too. Also, thank you to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.